Hi YouTube, today I will show you how to add icons to DLL files. I will add icons to Windows system file called imageres.dll. For this we are going to need Resource Hacker. I will put the download link in the description. So let's start. First, open up Resource Hacker. Click on File, Open, and locate your DLL file. So, locate imageres.dll. Click on Open. Now, locate icon group folder and click on little plus beside it. Scroll it down. Now, in this case, the last number is 5102. So our new icon will have name 5103. To add it, click on Action, Add a new resource. Click on Open file with new resource and locate your icon you want to add. Open. In resource name, type in 5103. Click on Add Resource. Just for check, I'm gonna leave is there. So it is there. Now click on File and Save. Now it saved the new DLL file, but don't worry, it keeps the old DLL file as imageres original. You can close Resource Hacker. Just for check, I'm gonna create new folder and change the icon to it. So right click, properties, customize, and change icon. Click on browse. Imageres.dll. Click on open. Now scroll to end, and you should see a new icon there. Click on apply, and okay. So this really works. In the new tutorial, I'm going to show you how to replace the original files, system files, with new one, and as Windows is running. Okay, that's all. Thanks for watching, and goodbye.